from Seattle. But today, our children, or mom's children, oh, well, Tupu's children, let's see, Phoebe's daughter's not here, but our sister Sina, our late sister Sina, Tonu, our late brother Junior, who's not here also, Saomi, who's next? Amatomo, Amatomo, or Saomi, who's known as Lao, and then there's, who's it? Joyce, Tua, and then me. I'm the youngest of the youngest. We're gonna give you guys, we're gonna perform a little number for y'all. We're used to doing a spiritual and a cultural number, but tonight, we're just gonna do it all. But we only practice one of them and then we split them in two. So anyways, we have the next generation here, most of them. They're gonna do the Redeemer Lives, right? Am I right? And then we'll give you guys the younger ones and then we'll finish off with our Tony. So, there you go. Baltupu and Baltupu.
Oh, when I'm gone,
right? So to her, not only her the spiritual life was very important to her, but also her culture was very important to her. So her children were able to live and to witness in both spiritual and culture. The first two girls in the beginnings were, in the beginning of the line was Sephora and Christina. These are our oldest sister's daughters. The next one was little one, or Vi, and that's our tallest sister's daughter. And then Cherish and Mate, those are Tonu's daughters. I don't have any daughters, I only have boys, and Hercules was, he's part of the MC part. But anyways, as we move along, they're gonna do a little, I don't know, cultural dance. So here they are.
Come on, DJ.
Like I said, they only have one practice. Chicken. And this is for our beloved sister, our auntie, or our mother. This is to you, Sissy Cena. Sa 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 s